The Emirates Palace Hotel in Abu Dhabi installed an ATM for gold. The kiosk updates the price of gold through a web connection every 10 minutes to match international markets. The ATM offers customers up to 320 gold items to choose from and includes gold bars weighing up to 10 grams, as well as customized gold coins. The gold machine is coated with a layer of gold itself on the exterior. For the time being, the ATM accepts the local currency of the dirham, and soon credit cards will also be accepted. The German entrepreneur Thomas Geisler came up with this idea and chose Abu Dhabi for the launch of his gold machine due to high gold demand in the area. The gold ATM machine is housed within the 7-star Emirates Palace, which is one of the world's most expensive hotels. The official launch of the machine comes at a time when gold prices have topped record highs. Given the recent price action for gold, the value of an item from the machine could be worth more than when initially purchased.